The best way to learn how to be an innovator is to do it. You can't just take a series of courses, you can't just do a series of disconnected projects. You have to put yourself into the immersive situation where you experience the struggle of what it's like to find the problem that matters. What is it that the customer is struggling with? And the creativity to bring out a diversity of perspectives to create the most compelling solution. And that's what the sprint does.
The sprint is 14 weeks where you create a new business from scratch. You have to invent it yourself. I think the sprint provided me with a lot of insight on teamwork, compromise, and leadership, because I did have to take a leadership role in my team.
During the sprints at the start of the semester, we were assigned randomly to different groups. So we had to meet brand new people with kind of different interests, get to know each other, and figure out kind of what problems we were all interested in as a group. The hands-on experience has been completely invaluable. It's the people that really matter. The ideas are always changing. Now if I had to choose between a great idea and a mediocre team, or a mediocre idea and a great team, I would always pick the great team.
We were able to go out, talk to customers, come up with their pain points, and we came up with a solution for that. MSIM program has really helped, because in my previous experience in my undergraduate degree and in my work experience, we were always kind of just told, okay, yes, this is the problem, solve it. But we were never kind of told, how do you find the problem? And as an innovator, that is what you are the best at.
I don't think I had the resources or the knowledge to get an idea and commercialize it. Bridging that gap between having that idea as an engineer and getting into market has truly been a great learning experience. I always knew I had a knack for entrepreneurship. Now I'm confident that I can be an entrepreneur.
Being given the opportunity to go out and do whatever interests you with the full support of the program is a really special experience.
As an aspiring product manager, I feel that all these skills that I've learned throughout this program, such as to communicate effectively, cross-functional team leadership, will help me become the product manager that I want to be.
The process of the sprints has really changed my outlook on business in general. I come from an engineering background, which is very structured. So coming to the MSIM program, I really found that you have to think outside of the box and really find that emotional problem in order to make a difference.
It's really about going outside of our traditional ways of thinking. When we're pushed outside of our comfort zones, it allows us to see different sides of each other. I've learned so much about myself and what it means to be out of my comfort zone that I don't think I would have gotten at any other program.
The ideal candidate for the MSIM program, they recognize the best way to have impact on the world is to find a common group of people who share your passion for making a difference, pull together that diverse perspective, and do it with a deep compassion, a deep understanding that the best way to make an impact on the world is to do good as well as doing well. And you can do both. We want to help people transform themselves into high impact people who can lead transformative changes in our society with purpose.